Hello and welcome on Top Topic channel. More than half of the total population of the world lives in the cities these days. Around 4 billion human beings are living in urban industrial areas, with all the environmental issues that come with it. Combining the data from various credible resources and taking into account factors such as quality of the air, industrial pollution, sanitation, etc., a list has been created mentioning the 10 dirty cities in the world. Let's go on. The Federal District of Mexico City, one of the 10 largest urban centers in the world, has a population of approximately 22 million people. The city faces several waste disposal challenges, especially in Mexico City's poorest slums. Due to a choking haze of smoke from exhaust fumes and industrial emission, the city has some of the worst air quality in the world. Louisiana is amongst the largest industrial areas in the state of Punjab. It's also referred to as the Manchester of India. It is home to around 3.5 million people. The city supports a prosperous manufacturing business, production, textiles, auto parts, agriculture, equipment, bicycle, etc. Thus, the city has worst air pollution in all of India. The largest city on the island of Madagascar is Antananarivo, has a population of over 2 million inhabitants. The population of the city is growing day by day, and the infrastructure of the city is finding it hard to keep up with the pace. The rapid industrial development of the city has almost no ecological regulation. There is hardly any waste management system in the city. The main industry of Sukinda is mining for chromium ore, chromite, etc. The mines operate with no concern for the environment. The mining waste is disposed of in the Barhami River and other waterways nearby, with dangerous levels of hexavalent chromium known to cause cancer and other diseases. More than 50% of the drinking water in Secundia is affected. The city has a population of over 2.5 million people. Dhaka has a population of more than 12 million people, making it one of the biggest cities in the world. It is considered to be one of the most important industrial hubs of South Asia. Dhaka struggles to provide proper sanitation and water services to its people. Only 50% of the total households are linked to a sewer or septic system. The city produces around 10 million tons of solid waste each year, which is diffused into local ditches, waterways, and streams. With a population of almost 1 million people, Port-au-Prince is the most important port city in Haiti. Thousands of people were killed in 2010 because earthquake that hit the capital of Haiti. The population is growing faster than the infrastructure and the city facing many challenges. Much of its inhabitants are living without having proper sanitation, housing or health care facilities. Ahvaz is a major center of Iran's oil industry, which has been operating in the area for years without proper regulation. The city has a population of about 3 million. According to a survey, World Health Organization, Ahvaz has the worst air pollution in the world. Derjinx has a population of around 300,000 people only. Derjinx was a major center of the Soviet arms and chemical industries for most of the 20th century. Arsenic and mustard gas were manufactured in Derjinx until the mid-60s. Much of the deadly toxins were buried and dumped at the site of the factories after the chemical weapon production was halted. The water and air pollution has contributed to the alarmingly low life expectancy rate in the local population. Linfen is a home to 4 million people. It is located on the banks of the Fen River in the Shaanxi province of China. The city has been designed as one of the most polluted cities in the entire world. It has been a center of the coal industry in China. The residents of the Linfen suffer from a number of diseases such as a lung cancer, pneumonia, bronchitis and lead poisoning. Baku has a population over 2 million people. It is by one of the richest oil fields on the planet. The city is referred as the Black City, as it is home of huge belt of drills and refineries for more than a century. Baku has been polluted with smoke and dust, and the water supply in the city is polluted with the petrochemical byproducts. Baku received the worst rating in the world by the Mercer Health and Sanitation Index. Okay, and that's all. In the next video, we will show you the worst cleanest cities in the world. Thank you for watching and subscribe our channel. Bye!